What's up, everybody? My name's Toe Peculiar, and welcome back to Thief. Again, it's been a little while. Yes, I know, I don't care. Continue. Seems like I've just been very busy lately, so I have already forgotten how to play again. Okay, just refresher. I've been very busy lately, so I haven't been able to play every single other day that I usually do. So I'm not on top of my skills.
From this day forward, any citizen caught thieving will be hanged by the neck.
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Gotta go down there. Like I said before, I'm not gonna do side quests until I get more tools. So was this always here?
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Wish we could just cut down a lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Nice.
You can smell the river from here.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Oh, the tavern shop. Where will I drink? Wish there was a sluice.
Oops. I forgot this town has some guards.
Beware old Blackhand!
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Or can I? The heck is going on around here? Well, Al. I have no idea.
This place brings a new meaning to House of Ill Repute.
Here lies Sick Willie, survived only by his sense of humor.
He's dead. Broken scissors, mine. I'll take it. See, I don't see a point in healing, because my main goal is to just do this whole game in stealth. So even if I heal, it's not going to make much difference to me.
Find a good price if no one knows where it's been.
Does it?
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. He's down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so? It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're paying, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping!
Ah! This is your city, too?
Not enough for my life. Still see your face.
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
Okay. Oops.
I can't even see my own feet. Drag yourself back.
That came out of nowhere.
Next time I'll have to look even harder.
Smell the river from here.
Someone will hear our voices. Someone will tell the Blacktops enough is enough.
That kind of someone usually ends up swinging from the gallows.
Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face. Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face.
I met this man last night. He asked me what I thought about the balance.
You! On your knees!
Why? What'd I do?
Shut it, Bleater! Only Graven Newspate talk back to the Watch. And you're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell? You pissed yourself, didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you up for murder.
Shifting shadows.
All clear? Back to it then.
The only things under Raker's ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
Very annoying. I guess it's glitched. I glitched it, so I might as well. Just in time. For a water arrow and 24 coins.
There are a few of these obelisks around the city.
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
That's a pretty long way.
Come on, just a few extra coins. You know I'm good for it.
No more credit. You know the rules.
Cut me a break. I can pay you tomorrow, soon as the postmaster office opens. They've got a package for me, a ring that belonged to my father
no,
before he died.
No, they don't flinch
Please.
Enough. Sets
I'll
a bad...
Ring and I'll pay you right
what do you
back.
Call it?
Here's
a bad,
I extend
omen?
Your credit, and tomorrow we go to the postmaster together. This ring better be there. You know Chokes doesn't like liars.
I said you gotta pay up!
What you gonna do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
Hey? What was that? I think I saw movement.
Well, did you see someone or not?
This is the Baron's watch. Someone there? Was nothing. I must be tired.
Come on.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
Hmm. Why do I have to keep using this tool every single time?
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these.
Aaron once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
You've never been here before, have you?
Aaron?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you? Wrong way.
How are you here? You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close.
Close to what?
A little further.
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it?
It's a circle.
Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Or I just follow that marker. It's a lot easier for me.
Famine's getting worse.
I've 6 mouths to feed and 1 apple between us.
Don't make the same mistake Ruger did.
What did that fool do this time?
Stole some bread. Blacktops had him strung up before it had time to come out the other end.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? I don't... For how long?
Till you get money to gain entry. Let's call it the rest of your life. I'm sure there's a cheap pinchcock in the alleys who'll put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund.
Well, looks like this is chapter 3. I might end it here because chapters are pretty long. We'll see. Yep, it's chapter 3. Alright, I'm gonna end it here for now. So, with that being said, we'll continue on and figure out what are we doing and when we're gonna have a new item. So, I hope you all stay a little peculiar, and I hope you have a wonderful night.
Being led right to the hen house.
Take care, everybody.
I'll play the fox.